This isn't even the main line. Looks like the wind switched directions. How's this for water?